I will now quote Adolf Hitler speaking to Goering, von Brauchitsch, and von Ribbentrop at the Chancellery, and we can try and figure out the subtle nuances of his thinking concerning the coup. "I have decided to destroy Yugoslavia,"